Hey guys, here's the fakest collision ever with no audio. I didn't pause or splice though.